This is VidTech Tape Show on air every day. Indie music from Tavern di Corciano to the world.
Hello everyone and welcome to VidTech Tape, official program by VidTech Records. I'm Rosella and I'll be with you for the next half an hour. British-born and raised in Barbados, Benny S. has been writing and singing much of his life. All the songs on his album were lyrically written, vocally arranged and performed by him, and Pandora Radio was so impressed by his music that they gave him his own station, which is one of the highest honors that a non-signed artist could achieve. He has amassed well over 300,000 followers spanning all social media on his own and dominates Reverb Nation's R&B charts. He began writing hooks with local Palm Bay FL hip hop group The Tribe and already has songs destined to be hits. His love and passion for singing and songwriting and the ease with which he does it has made him a commodity in the music industry. Benny S. has toured and opened for artists ranging from Frankie Valli and The Four Seasons and Tony Bennett to Shyam, Wu-Tang, Rick Ross and Ace Hoods to Chantel Lane and Doggy Klang.
Hey, what's up, girl? What, don't talk, just listen. See, you didn't think I was gonna find out about you, huh? No, I'm gonna creep and keep around those dudes, and you didn't think I was gonna find out. Well, I know about it.
be like a doll. Something's going wrong, but it's alright. Dress like a doll, with your shining glitters and rainbow dust. I never get away, I wanna be your slave. I'm so bad. Don't be so gentle, babe. I cannot stand, I won't stay safe. You're myself. Use me like a toy. Do me what you want, what I've done. Use me like a toy. I will stay in silence on the floor. I never get away, I wanna be a slave. I'm so bad. Don't be so gentle, babe. I cannot stand, I won't say safe. You're myself. You can touch me, you can kiss me. You can kiss me, you can use me. You can love me, you can throw me. I wanna be your slave. Use me and I'll be brave. Dress me like a doll. Something's going wrong. Use me as your doll. I'm a toy boy. Dress me like a doll. Something's going wrong. Use me as your doll. I'm a toy boy. Dress me like a doll. I'm a toy boy. Dress me like a doll. I'm a toy boy. Dress me like a doll. I'm a toy boy. Dress me like a doll.
K-Seren, l'ora del tè.
Yeah.
Garek, Save the Queen.
To decide when you are born, little one, you're born to sad.
Il Geometra is an indie band from Foligno. Its members are Jacopo Magrini, Francesco Bitocchi, Lorenzo Venanzi. The band debuted in July 2014 with the release of the extended play titled La vita è un tutto sommato, containing 5 songs. In July 2015, the band decided to enter the studio to record their first album that was recorded at Dude Music Studio under the artistic direction of Stefano Ricco and released on November the 20th on all digital platforms. The same day also began Ultimi Tour, which saw the band engaged in a series of dates all around Italy.
I am Jonathan and this song is una canzone solo per noi in exclusive for Vitek Tape.
Ora che ci sei, non mi chiedo dove sei, perché sei qui accanto a me. Noi ci teniamo stretti, sempre mano nella mano, e non ci lasceremo mai. Sei nella mia vita, ormai sei dentro di me, mi guardi e mostri amore. unico, particolare come te. Te che sei, te che sei, un angelo indifeso, tu piccola parte del mio cuore. Detto questo, mi salti sopra, giochiamo, adesso prendiamoci una pausa, dai. Non ti stanchi mai, mi metti di buon umore sempre, ma come fai? Forse è il tuo amore a contagiarmi sempre più, perché se manchi io son giù. Te che sei, un angelo indifeso, tu piccola parte del mio cuore. Vieni qua, che sarà una canzone solo per noi.
Gianluca Di Bonito, Respiro.
Sento che respiro ancora, io sento che respiro.
Pensieri strani, la memoria non invecchia mai, tutto bene tranne te, mi manchi l'aria intorno a me, cerco un equilibrio stabile.
Sento che respiro ancora, io sento che respiro.
episode ends here. See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe to the podcast on iTunes.
This is Vitek Tape Show on air every day. Indie music from Tavern di Corciano to the world.